it's your girl Jalicia, and this is another lock tutorial. Now, this is my hair. Let me turn so you can see it. And I'm calling this Phony Pony for all of us who can't quite get our hair into a ponytail. It doesn't quite go in. This is a good way. Now, I twisted mine, but like I explained in the video, you can also basket weave in sections. I've done that too. It's a good way of getting your hair off your neck and without having to like put your hair in three ponytails or do something elaborate. It really took me like maybe 5 minutes total. So yeah, try it out and see if you like it. So it's coming up.
Okay, now to begin, the only thing I've done is sprayed my hair with this spray bottle. I don't know if you can see. It has pieces of rosemary in it, some oil, and water. So I sprayed that and wet my hair with it just to get it. It's not wet, it's just damp. You can see. I don't know if you can tell, but you can see I haven't been twisting. So to begin, what you're gonna do is section off the front of your hair, because you want two big sections right here in the front. Okay, there we go. This section is big enough. See, and you're gonna just secure that with something to hold it with. Okay, now you should have this part, and of course the back. So after we do that, we're going to start with this side over here. We're going to section off this amount of hair, like, and this is what we're going to be working with first. Okay, now with this, you have two choices. You can either basket weave it back, or you can twist it. I'm gonna just flat twist it back because that's the easiest for me to do. Roll them on top of each other, roll them on top of each other, roll them on top of each other till you get to the end. This is what it's gonna look like. And I'm gonna take one from here and one from the back, and I'm gonna tie it. Alright, see how it secures it? Okay. Okay, so that's one row. We're gonna move to the other side. Section it off so that the back is the only part that's there. Don't worry about the parting. You're not gonna see that. And we're just gonna hold it. I'm coming closer. And we're just gonna roll, 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 roll. See? Roll. Now we're gonna take one of these and one of these. Tie it. I don't feel like putting any pins today, so we tying that thing. Okay? All right. So we're going to do the front, and then we're going to move to the back. I probably look a mess. You think I can rock it like this? Off the top section part, I'm going to bend so you guys can see it. And what we're going to do is, see, this is the two rolls meet right here. And this is, we're going to bust that down the middle. Now, I have a middle part that's already pretty much in my head, kind of. So, if you don't have a middle part, who cares? Because what we're gonna, these two are going to be facing each other. So, we bust them down the middle. Okay. Ooh. And we're going to section this off so it's not in the way. See here. And we're going to roll this one back. This is my, remember this? We're going to roll this one back. So, ready? Get all the hair involved. Okay, and we're rolling this way. So we're gonna roll, roll. See how all the hair is falling out my hand. Roll, roll, I don't have to say roll, huh? I guess I don't have to keep saying roll. You guys get the idea, but it's kind of fun. Okay, I'm going to take one. Not that one. We're going to take one from over here. Tie it. Now, I rolled this one this way because I'm going to roll this one this way, meeting each other. Okay. There we go. There we go. There we go. So, how y'all doing? Huh? I was supposed to record this yesterday, but I got annoyed. So, I just saved it for another day. Our video yesterday, I wasn't... You can tell I'm not feeling too hot, but I still want to get those videos out to you. So we roll and we tie. Take this one. See my little baby locks? Now you get to see my kitchen is, again, too many dishes in the sink, but oh well. Maybe if Ray's in a good mood, I'll get him to cut it for me today. So what we're going to do is we're just... rolling. Roll that up to meet the rest. There you go. You can see that. And then once it's there, just push it over. That's not one. Find one that's not already... my hair is a little damp, so they're stuck into each other. Take that. This side. Roll. Same thing. From over here. That's a rolled one. I'll pull one from over here and tie.
Okay. This is the final result. I'm gonna turn around. Hope you can see that. The gel still wet. I didn't tie it down. I figured for what? I'm not gonna leave it in for that long. So I put a few pins. But yeah, this is how I make my phony pony. It's off my neck. Disclaimer, you might want to get an edge when you wear this. I'm just saying I didn't, so you got to see all my wilderness right there. I'm gonna wash up the dishes soon. That's in the kitchen. Anyway, this is how I make my phony pony. And just something quick that you can try at home. So if you try it, let me see. Do a video response or send me some twit pics or whatever, okay? Hopefully this was easy enough. If you have any questions, oh, look at my baby lap. It's not gonna stay. If you have any questions or something you want me to go over, let me know. If not, thanks for watching. Okay, guys?